These are some of the chaotic scenes by Gulu University students on Monday, following a decision by disgruntled lecturers to withhold semester one exams until they are paid. The university vice-chancellor, however, believes that postponing the semester one exams could be one way of managing the crisis at the campus.
All public universities, every money we collect, we are not supposed to use it directly from here. Whatever money we collect must first be remitted to consolidated funds. Then you put a request and they disburse that money back to you.
La lawyer Stella Apechu, the vice chairperson of Gulu University Academic Staff Association, cited financial management, lack of accountability and lack of transparency at the university as the cause of the indefinite suspension of semester one examinations.
I would say, without fear or favor, that yes, there is financial mismanagement in the true sense of the word at the university. Because if people do not receive what is due to them and the government has sent the money, how do you account? Where has the money gone?
Associate Professor David Chitara Lagoro, who is also the GWASA chairman, has called for an audit of the university accounts with all stakeholders involved in decision-making governance of the university.
We are interested in knowing, where does the money go when the money comes to the university? Where does it go? We are interested in that.
For now, the university remains closed indefinitely. Report filed by Tony Walter Onena and Joseph Omagor for Urban TV.